Hello and welcome back to Spider-Man 2.
Should do the trick. No base location yet. Maybe the next blind. Yeah, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article.
Homemade soup, huh? I also got no skill point. Oh, Roxanne Plaza, I remember this from the Miles Morales game.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
That's amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Blizzard Rag.
Hunter is surrounding the house. Uh-oh. You got more than one hunter down.
You've got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Shooters. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
Ooh! Ooh, now I can... Just hope they don't think I'm Spider-Man. Whoa. Okay, that's a bit more. Whoa!
Construction.
What the tumble?
He's changing. and Pete went this way.
Go. Except for the fact that you won't. Whoa!
Miles,
look up.
Go after him.
Sorry I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien? Anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Okay, let's see if he will listen.
MJ, are you okay?
Yeah. But I don't see Pete. Hang on.
Wait! I just want to talk.
Great. You're not yourself.
Pete?
Yes. Jackhammer. That's the key. Yes, noise. That's the key.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything
gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys. Watch it!
Crap. Oh no. How that one tiny bit of Peter was trying to. One tiny bit of Peter appeared that was still in. Of the people that she knew that was still in there. Was trying to help her. is glowing. Okay, he has a lot of... Wait, what was the answer?
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new... cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit.
He does.
If I keep it, the city's a better place.
But everyone he does need it.
Everybody wins when Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Peter. Peter, that's a suit thinking on for you, not. Peter, that's the suit thinking, not you. Oh no. Yeah, the story is definitely falling. Definitely getting darker. And also the suit's making you not act like you, Peter. Oh, I can't change my house suit, even though I'm at it. I think that's where my next. Yeah. Oh, I have a skill point. Yeah, he's not feeling himself, and that is not good. Well, see you next time on Spider-Man 2, and bye!